Alright, so this is another part of my game and system collection. This one is the colecovision video game system. I got that one not too long ago. I just want to say I have no accessories for it, so there will be no accessories in this video. And I only have two controllers, which both suck. So let's start. We got Cubert. Big improvement over the Atari game. And this one is a very good game, though very hard with this piece of shit controller. And it fits perfectly into the system. And you got Turbo. I can't comment on this one. I don't know what it is. It doesn't seem to work. Cubert you should get. Then we got Pit Stop. A very interesting game. Very fun. You should get it. 2010, now that one I thought it was interesting because we live in the year 2009 now. And next year is 2010, which is not too long, a few months. So when we're going to be in 2010, that's probably when I'm going to review this one. Yeah. Then we got Jumpman Jr. Very fun game, very hard though. But you should get another controller than this piece of shit to play this one too. I'm going to try to find other controllers with D-pads which work in it, so I can actually play, you know, these games, because I play and they don't really work that good. Then we got Avenger, another very good game, you should get it. It's pretty weird, though. Then I got Defender, a big improvement over the Atari game. It's very good, you should definitely get it. You know, but any of the ColecoVision games, you know, you shouldn't pay them more than $20 would be the max I would pay for one of these games. Unless it's a very, very, very rare one. Then we got Decalon, something that I don't know, I can't read this. Very weird cartridge. But it's a pretty good game, though. You should actually get this one, too. Mousetrap, big improvement over the Atari game. This one I actually understand compared to the Atari game, which I own. But I don't really understand how to play it. So this one you should get. Evolution's another one you should get. Good game, that's it, but confusing. You know what? That ColecoVision thing, since it's yellow and it kind of looks like blue around, kind of makes me think of Capcom. I know that was kind of random, but what, it's true. Then we got War Games. I heard about this game before, and I always wanted to see what it was, and now that I can finally play it, I can see it's very hard to understand. Donkey Kong, another big improvement over the Atari games, was actually more than, you know, the levels don't repeat themselves, and they're, yeah, good game, you should get it. Looping, my favorite game I own on the ColecoVision. Very fun game, very hard game. And you should really get another controller on this piece of shit to play this one. And last but not least, Blackjack and Poker. Haven't really played this one. I'm not really into Blackjack and Poker on the systems anyways. And yeah, that one I can't tell you if you should get it or not. It's all about you. So, thanks for watching, and make sure to watch other parts of my collection. This is my ColecoVision collection. I hope I'll get more, and I will make updates at each time I get things. So, thanks for watching.